we've detected two cases of another new variant of coronavirus here in the UK. Both are contacts of cases who have travelled from South Africa over the past few weeks. This new variant is highly concerning because it is yet more transmissible and it appears to have mutated further than the new variant that's been discovered in the UK. We've taken the following action. First, we are quarantining cases and close contacts of cases found here in the UK. Second, we're placing immediate restrictions on travel from South Africa. And finally, and most importantly, anyone in the UK who has been in South Africa in the past fortnight, and anyone who is a close contact of someone who's been in South Africa in the last fortnight, must quarantine immediately. And the reality is this vaccine program is